You have now gained access to electrical production and consumption, opening a lot of new possibilities for your base. You can learn the ropes in the electrical grid tutorial, or keep reading here to keep a general idea, get a general idea mechanics. Choosing to start the tutorial will save your current game and return you to it later. No, we don't need to do that. We got generators, so we need to get fuel. We got solar panels, and we need batteries. But we need to research and get all those things. It is a heat wave right now, so let's see what we got for research. Well, we got the generator researching right now. Basic sanitation. The bathroom. Respiratory mask will be definitely good for when there's those dust clouds. Not trees. You might do the basic sanitation. Let's do the sanitation first, then the weapons. I'd rather they have somewhere to go to the bathroom. And I just added another mod where you can lock doors. So like if there's going to be that mist or that poisonous gas in the air, we just lock the door. The lavatory. Set up a bathroom now. I think that will go at... Oh, can we raise it? That's the rotate. Guess we can't raise it. Schedule put together yet? I don't know if we can do that yet or not. Let's get them getting some more. We do have them working on wood over there. I don't think I have anything closer. Oh, I guess maybe this could be closer. Oh, big ship parts there. Too. about these guys? Can we eat them too? Yeah, 'cause we're gonna start starving if we don't start getting some food together. Silicone. Oh, what do we got over here? There, you might as well go harvest. We got the door there. Okay, yeah. Okay, we gotta start. Oh, here we got more power generator. Let's. I need a power cell. Fermentation. Better cook stove would be good. Build the workbench now. Still not much. Yeah, we're low on food. Well, at least we're down to 3 now. We got 3 days left. Okay, let's, housing. This ladder. Oh, that's new. Balcony. See, I don't think I have a roof on here yet, do I? Thank you. disconnected power grid from the power grid. Okay, we need to get power pole, but we need to get a generator first. Fertilized plant field. We'll do that too. Speed this up a little bit. It'll be nice once we can start getting a little bit more food stored. Let's see what else we got here. Soft vegetables. Area for food production. Like 75% looks like it's one of the best. Oh, cool. Going up on the ladder to finish the roof. Love it. Huh. Before they would just go, the last time it would just go and they would just build it. Wait a minute, is that open? Oh, it's just showing the ladder. Let's take a look at how they're doing. Have some emergency rations still here. That's good. Might have got it from one of the ships. Let's speed it up a little bit. I'm wondering if we needed to build these. Oh, never mind. Using the toilet. Good. Perfect. I didn't know if it was going to work or not. It's getting nicer. Oh, still 80 outside. 88, yuck. 78, not getting a little better. Gotta get that air conditioner built. Once they get the roof on it, then we can start playing around with setting up bedrooms. Put a stairs. way they can get up and down without going up and down the ladder, just to get from to get inside. Jane's ill. Okay, now, looks like there's still a little bit that's being built. A variety of food they seem to be happy with. Let's see, walls. How are we going to do this? That'll be one room. Into a like a hallway. Good, it didn't go into the hall. I was like, no! And then we can do... Let's see, let's do the doors. We're just going to do a doorway. There. And then, so that there's a door here. So that's four rooms. And then we're going to have a room back to back here, I think. Doors for these rooms. Be here. New resources. Electrical. Need one there. There. And we're gonna have a doorway. Wall, it's gonna go have a door opposite of the others. There. And there. And then we'll put a wall. These will be a little bit bigger rooms, I think. Thinking about here, why I had this. Let's deconstruct that. We don't need a door there. I don't need this extra. Actually, let's cancel this. Might need to get the power over this way a little bit more. Still don't have that one built. Okay, what's this? Power switch. And we're gonna do beds and stuff like that in the rooms. Wooden. Place to sleep. Provides comfort. Provides comfort during sleep. Is one better than the other? Sign these rooms to different people. Sleeping right now. I guess I don't really need any more shoes. We're gonna need jackets. Let's get rid of the sneaker one for right now. How about hats? Basically just need six of them right now. Why they're not building on this. Oh, I need more wood. We just gotta get everybody out there working on harvesting wood then. Oh, looks like a camel. Once we get some bedrooms built, then we can send everybody, get them working on research again. Oh, wait a minute, can they even get in there? Oh, yeah, okay. Edible. Oh, good. They're starting to work on the power poles, too. They'll get the refrigerator up. Cancel these orders. We need to get them out there hunting. these. If I kill those, will that give me food? Should probably get this fireplace up and going. Raw water, what's that? Back to researching, that's good. Solar. Back to 3 days. Where in the world's it taking her to? Oh, she needs a toilet. I need them to build this. Oh, I don't have any fuel. I need that for cooking. Maybe for the generator. This is where I need it. Cool. Okay. Let's see. Boiler. Shower. I think the boiler is going to have power. Yeah. be outside or what? It said not inside. Oh, there we go. Let's see, how about right there? Okay, and now we could, now the shower. Kind of like out in the open here. We gotta get it to where we have like a shower room or something. Okay, let's see. Let's get a foundation down. Foundation. Shower, and we can do toilet here. So it's two set bathrooms then. I guess I really didn't need to put this here. Sleeping again, huh? Okay. Okay, we're still 3 days. Lock the door. Is everybody inside, I hope. sure everybody's inside. Good, okay. I was like, I don't want to have... anybody outside this poison gas. Or toxic ash. It's like, okay, we're transporting stuff all over the place. Especially if they gotta go to the bathroom. Let's do some research and stuff, people. Oh, wait, do I have any left for some research? Oh, no, I don't. Okay. I already researched everything. Doing some research and stuff. There's still an ash cloud out there. Okay, I think that's where we're gonna leave off this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed it. Let me know. Somebody's sitting up against the door. Looks like they're want to get out. Okay, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day.